Kan macam aku tiba-tiba aku duduk satu pasal. So I got Avengers Infinity War merchandise by KitKat. So this is the last one, last merchandise from the KitKat that they have produced for Infinity War movie. So I got the tower itself. This is just a normal tower, so I'm going to do a quick review of it. Because, you know, I tell you, whenever I got Infinity War merchandise or stuff like stuff from Infinity War, I'm going to review it anyway. Because, you know, the movie is pretty awesome. I just watch it and it's pretty much, damn, I really like the movie a lot. So let's see, and my least favorite, which is the Hulk itself. I still need to open the Hulk and Black Panther, but not Iron Man. So, yeah. Let's see. This is just a mini tower. They call it as a tower, but tower is pretty big. So this is like a just a mini tower. So yes, you can see Hulk there. Came pretty cool, even though Hulk didn't appear pretty much inside the movie. So it's a little bit dirty on the back. So I don't know if I want to use this or not, because you know, this thing might be really hard to find in the future. So I don't know if I want to use it or not. And also right now, this thing is pretty hard to find. I definitely say this thing is pretty hard to find, especially Iron Man. I'm like, damn. Luckily, I found Iron Man. I bought Iron Man first, and then I bought Black Panther, and then I bought Hulk. Actually, Black Panther was given from by my cousin, so I didn't have to buy the KitKat itself to get the Black Panther, which is pretty cool. So this is the Black Panther itself. And looking pretty cool, I have to say. I really hope that they have some type of purple kind of detail that Black Panther has inside Infinity War. So yeah, because we see a lot of him with the purple kind of suit kind of thing actually. So I hope that we see that here. Right, oh well. So that is for the Black Panther. Let me put this Black Panther back in. And then the last one is Iron Man. So let's see. This is my favorite one. I mean, from all the merchandise that KitKat has been produced, Iron Man is my favorite, I'd have to say. Design is pretty nice, so the bag is a little bit clean. Not too clean, but oh well. So I think that's it, nothing too much. So let me put it back. So this is okay, it's a little bit details and stuff. I'm going to send you to see more Infinity War merchandise. So I don't know what's next, but I told you I'm going to review any Infinity War merchandise anyway. So yeah, and goodbye.